Hey guys. So, I made a video about this recently. This probably looks new. I had no audio for the game, so do a brief summary of, like, what just happened. Desert. More desert. We fight Pumbaa. I am Lebek. Jeez, man. Jesus. What the fuck is that?
We've got our work cut out for us here.
Finally.
What on earth are these guys? There's something about them different from the foes earlier.
I die! No! Okay, I'm sorry. I was preoccupied with Duggo, so, yeah. Over this way.
Yeah. foolish question. It goes without saying that our brother would best us all, after all.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
This world cannot be saved with foolhardy bravery alone, which is precisely why we pledged our blades to our brother.
Where the hell am I going? Whatever. Welcome. That's so fucking dumb, man. Oh my god, no fucking shit. So annoyed. What, how do I, after dying to that fucking bird thing, I can't anymore. It's so fucking, why is it so difficult? Okay. No. 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 Ain't no fucking way. Ain't no fucking way. Drop, please. Can I rest? I'm resting here. I wonder what I should upgrade. And then we go... Ouch. And then we go this way? You like that? It actually hit me? That's kind of crazy.
Let's hurry this up and get that yellow turban here eliminated.
Something terrible lurks behind that waterfall. We would be wise to not linger here.
Imagine how gloriously drunk we could be if it was all alcohol.
You really should swipe that out from your brain for a moment, Ida.
Press Q instead of fucking tab, damn it. Oh.
far more than its weight in gold.
It's boss fight time, baby. Now I will either turn into...
The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Like that?
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven.
Oh.
Those foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly.
Thank you.
I'm crazy like that. Yeah! Glorious victory. What does that mean?
Ha! He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Hmm? Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
What?
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qinlong itself.
Nice. Oh, dragon.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzong.
Are the chicks coming with?
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
I got you,
assuming
homeboy.
You don't get yourselves killed!
And that is the end for this episode. We're just gonna, you know, wait till it loads and then see what's happening from there. So, how are you guys doing? Doing good? I hope. I pray.
Our 10,000 men are pitted against 20,000. Have you a plan, Commander Chao?
Part of our forces will serve as bait and distract the enemy. Utilizing the diversion, a separate force will target Zhang Jiao.
Not bad. But how will we split their forces? Zhang Jiao is no fool. If he remains guarded.
A secret route we discovered earlier. It's likely our best option.
Excellent. What a wondrous turn of events. And I shall take this one with me.
As you please. A tiger with prey in its sights won't be diverted after all.
Come fight alongside me. And you might make a name for yourself.
Those are a lot of noises you making, girl. What you looking at, Cow Cow? Mr. Coco Bean?
We can get to the secret path from the cliff over there. Please, follow me.
Hold up.
Have you considered that possibility? How did you find that out?
The chi there is being distorted by something evil. Tracing the flow led me to what I believe to be the source.
Hey!
The Yellow Turban's base.
Baby girl!
The distorted flow of chi, you say?
Oh.
That explains the rumors of there being demons in
the
enemy
camp. Oh my god.
Camp.
Finish your talking before I cook, you idiot. Rebels to deal
with, then. I shall relish the opportunity to wield my claws.
Yeah. Okay, alright. Well, that is the end for this episode. I will see you guys in the next.